As a master reef guide, I have the privilege of conducting on the reef surveys. Within these surveys, we look for specific health indicators such as bleaching events, algae growth, and even coral diseases. We also collect statistics on specific marine life, like our sea turtles, grazing herbivores, and sharks. Every piece of data we can provide within these surveys goes directly towards the overall goal of protecting the World Heritage Great Barrier Reef.